Welcome back, writers. I hope your first full day of distance learning went okay for you yesterday. And here we are already on Friday. There are three parts to today's lesson. And today, the first part is you're just going to create a short Flipgrid video about your independent writing project. If you go into Google Classroom, the topic, and go to classwork, the topic is week 11, and your assignment is here, Friday, November 20th. The first thing is create a Flipgrid about your independent writing project. So you will click on Flipgrid. I've already got it open three times, so it's already there. It might take you a little bit more. You have to sign in with Google. And it says, please explain what you did for your independent writing project. You need to be prepared to just talk for about 30 seconds. Explain what you did, maybe why you got the idea, maybe put a little image of your project in there, and then you are done with part one. That's pretty quick. And then you're ready for part two.